Okay, let's get ready to for the lesson today. All right, we're gonna review do the review one. We're gonna practice the reading for part one to back passes and review tips for PET reading. Right. Okay. Reading part one, for each question, choose the correct answer. Can you have a look at the picture one and the signal one? Bike for sales. Bought last month and highly used. Can deliver to new owner. Contact the number after 6 p.m. So, number one, A, B, or C?
I
think
it's B.
So contact the number to have the bike delivered. Can deliver to new owner. Call the number to sell the bike. The bike owner can only talk after 6 p.m. Number one is not B. It's not B. Can you check it again? No. Okay, C, right? The bike owner can only talk after 6 p.m., right? So this is the number and that means you can only talk to the owner of the bike after 6 p.m. Right? Yes, after 6 p.m. Contact this number after 6 p.m. That means you only talk to the owner after 6 p.m. You understand?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So let's move on. Number two. Can you read some things?
Something wrong with the TV at home. I couldn't turn it on. Do you know the contact of the repairman in that time, Jane?
Jane is writing the message to ask her friend for phone number, tell her friend to turn on the TV, to ask her friend to come home and fix the TV. Good. Okay, so to ask her friend the phone number, right? Last time, right? That's correct. Okay, number three. Can you read the notice? Sorry for the inconvenience, right? So A, B, or C, what is correct? D. The theater is being repaired on Monday as 18 October 2021. So the theater is being repaired, the terminal closed on 18, October 2021. That's correct, right? Because it is temporarily closed on Monday, 18 October 2021, right? That's correct, right? People can go to this theater after Monday. So that is not correct, right? The scheduled performance has been moved. So that means the maintenance schedule on the 18th of October 2021, right? That's correct. Let's move on. Okay, so here we have now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 paragraphs. So let's find the best quotes, the best acting quotes for Bella. So Bella dreams is to become a professional theater actress. She's professional theater actress. She's want to have a training on her voice and her acting. He's like to know more about how to get a role on Broadway. So now your turn. Your job is to find the best acting course for Bella. A, B, C, D, or E. So find the keyword. The tips is find the keyword. Professional theater actress. Voice, training voice. And about the role, get a role on a Broadway. So the tips is to find the keywords. Synonyms are the different kind of words of synonym phrases. On the test, on the each paragraph, for the suitable course for Bella. That's correct. Can you tell me why? What did you choose C?
Because in the letter C, it tells that their studio can turn dreams of performing at Broadway into reality.
So here we have Broadway, right?
Yes.
And what else?
The classes focus on all aspects of a theater, after including voice acting, singing, field dancing, and activity.
Very good. So here we have professional performer, right? And singing skills, right? And acting techniques. Very good. Okay, continue. Here we have already did the C, right? So we eliminate C out of the options. Here we have David. Can you help me to, now your turn to do by your own for David. First, you should underline the keyword here first. Good. Stuntman, right? So now you find out the similar words in the test. A, B, D, and E. That's good. Can you tell me why? Can you underline the keywords of the paragraph E? That's good. That's good, Ham. So, including karate, kung fu, and judo, a perfect place for those who just become an action actor or stuntman. Here, stuntman, right? Very good. So here we already did for C and E. Let's move on with Elena. We already did C, eliminated C and E, right? So for Elena, can you read for me, Elena? Elena is.
Elena is 60 years old and she wants to take up a new hobby. She wants to make new friends and enjoy the weekend by doing something fun. She's quite shy talking in front of the camera.
So 60 years old, right, is a keywords, new hobby. Right, new friends, right, enjoy weekends, right, something fun, right, shy, talking in front of the camera, right. So let's find out the similar words in the paragraph E, A, B, and D. Can you tell me why? Okay, so here we have the course for the hobby, right? And then acting career, you can meet the interest, same, have fun, right? And weekdays, weekends, right? Camera, right? Confident in front of the camera, right? Emotion after the course, right? Very good. Okay, let's move on. Number reading part three. For each question, choose the correct answer. Okay, can you read the question first? The tips for this part is you read the question first, you read the questions and then the answer choices first, and then choose the correct answer. The film director thinks that good director can produce a film very little help from other people, or each person in the production crew can do different tasks at the same time, or C, a film director need to work very hard but only for a short period of time, or D, the process of making films can be different from what people believe. Right. Can you read the second questions and the answers?
Why do the famous actors get offered to act in a film? A, they are written in the script. B, the investors want them to be a part in the film. they always do much better in the audition than less famous actors.
Mm.
And they can make people interested in the film.
Okay, so now your turn to find out the keywords in the paragraph 1 and in the paragraph 2. Can you underline the keywords for me? So what is the answer for number one? The film director thinks that A, B, C, or D? Why did you think so?
Because this is that filmmaking is not an individual job but a collaboration of a group of people who perform different tasks, including writing the script, casting, acting, and making.
Very good. I hear that is, huh? Different tasks, including writing the script, casting, acting, and many more. Right. Number two, why do the famous actor get offered to act in a film? So let's find out the information in the paragraph two. Why D?
Because their name. Wait. Because their names can guarantee the popularity of the film.
Can you underline the sentence for me? So that means D, you mean? Why do people get offered? Because this is not because tenants experience so can guarantee the popularity. They can make people interested in the film. This has been key. The treatment phrases in the film production. It starts with planning the film, the production kit could design the investment script, and the team get hired. Okay. Actor needs to go through the famous actor star often receive offer playing a role. This is not because they are more talented. Spin best answer, the name guarantee the popularity. Very good. That's correct, Sam. Because the name can guarantee the popularity of the film, right? So that means D. Huh? You did very well. Right. Let's continue. Number three. What is the most difficult part? Being a film director during the shooting. He has to move different location with the crew. He had to write the film schedule and strictly follow it in very shooting. He had to make sure the teams work well together, or he has to ask people to work for long hours. So let's find the answer for number three in the first paragraph. The main phase of the film process is shooting. It takes place in studios and different outdoor places.
D.
C or D?
D.
Why?
Because the film director needs to continuously maintain the team's enthusiasm and manage any conflict.
Good. So that maintain the team enthusiasm and manage the conflicts. All right. Very good. So that means C. Okay, so number four. What does the film director say about the last phase of the film production? They are written in the scripts. The investor want them to be part in the film. Or they always do much better in the audition than less famous actor. Or they can make people interested in the film. So find out the answer for number fourth on the second paragraph. So the last phase of the film production. Why then when you mention? The last phase, miles and miles of footage containing on the scenes are reviewed and edited. Number four, should be B, okay, B. B because the maker decisions and whether effect and sounds and song are suitable for the fit, right? Number five, which ones is the best summary for this article? The film director shared his experience on different stages and making film. The film director described the hardship of working in the film industry. Or C, a film director explained the reason why his job is important. Or D, a film director reveals secrets of making blockbusters. The film director shared his experience on different stages of making film. That's very good. That's correct. Okay. So this is a topic of the film of the four paragraph talk about filmmaking process. Right. So the film director shared his experience on different stages of making a film. Right. Very good. Okay, let's move on. Reading part four. For each question, choose the correct answer. Five sentences have been removed from the test below. For each question, choose the correct answer. These are three extra sentences which are follow. Can you help me to fill in the number one here, number two, and then number four, number five. Okay, so we have here, we have A, money wasn't the only problem, that she facing at the time. C, encounter many problems when she first started the business. C, the inspiration for her business came from her personal annoyance at having to buy different bags for different occasions. She worked extremely hard to become successful. However, most of them turned her down because of her young age and inexperience. She thought of giving up many times because it was too hard for her. The bags are now being sold in more 26 countries around the world. But this didn't stop her from pursuing her dream. Let's read together, huh? A young Gen Z who follow her dream. Can you read Mandy Chan? Mandy Chan.
Mandy Chan is a 24-year-old Singaporean young woman who is the founder of Go, a company selling multifunctional bags. She encountered many problems when she first started their business.
So number one, what is this? Number one?
B. So this problem, she thought of creating a bag.
No, give me a second. It's not B. So selling multifunctional bags to solve this problem. So it could be come from what is the idea of her business. All right, what does her business idea came from? So that he can so that he can show the problem she thought of creating a bag that people can carry casually to school, easily to travel with. It must be suitable for gym goers with a suitable compartment for storing shoes. No. What is her inspiration? That's good. The inspiration of her business came from her personal annoyance, right? At having to buy different bags for different occasions, right? Continue.
To solve this problem, she thought of creating a bag that people can carry casually to school or easily travel with. It must also be suitable for gym goers with a special compartment for storing shoes. She started bowling game 2016, but her journey to success wasn't easy. When she was 19, she first talked to her parents about her plan of taking a gap year to start up instead of attending a university like many of her friends. Her parents strongly disapproved of her decision and decided to cut her off financially as a punishment.
But this didn't, yeah, that's correct. This didn't stop her from pursuing her dream, right? All right, that's correct. That's correct. Okay, continue. To support
her business, she had to work many different jobs, including doing copywriting for a marketing agency, selling software for an IT company, or tutoring children.
Money wasn't the problem that she was facing at the time. To support her business, she had to work many different jobs, including doing copywriting for a marketing agency, selling software for IT company, tutoring children. She didn't have any connection or contacts in her industries, bring her back sample to manufacturers, and persuade them to produce her bags. So that's A, right? Money wasn't her problems at the time. Right, so continue.
She didn't have any connections or contacts in the industry, so she had to bring her bag samples to manufacturers and persuade them to produce her bags. F.
Where do you think F? Finally, she managed to find an overseas factory to produce her bags. So this is quite, you know, she didn't have any connection and contact, sample of manufacturer was soon to produce. And finally, she managed to find an overseas factory to produce her bags. No. That's correct. So here you see, however, Most of the manufacturer turned her down, right? Turned her down because of her young age and inexperience. And continue, finally,
she managed to find an overseas factory to produce her bag. After making the first bag, she had more ideas and made many improvements to her design. The cover, which was released in 2018, and became a huge success. See?
The bags are now being sold in more than 26 countries around the world. After making the first bag, she had more ideas to make more improvements to her design. The quiver, which was released in 2018, became a huge success. The bags are now being sold in more than 26 countries around the world. The success of Bo comes from Mandy's determination and hard work. She's a great example of a young woman who doesn't give up on what she believes in. That's correct, Jay. Right. Okay. You did very well, huh? Okay, continue. Now we have the Jackie Chan. We learn about Jackie Chan. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4 questions, right? Can you read Jackie Chan's whole name? Is
Jackie Chan, whose real name is Chan Kong Fang?
No. Who? Whose? Very good. Original name is Chan Kong San. Is?
Famous Hong Kong action movie actor. Besides acting, he also a film director, a martial arts trainer, and a singer. He is well known for.
He's well known for. Very good. That's correct. Hits
fighting scenes with dangerous action in famous films such as Rush Hour or The Karate Kid. His passion for the martial arts came from watching traditional Chinese martial arts films when he was young, then sent to China Drama Academy, where he was trained to become an actor, specializing in martial arts and acrobatics. After graduating from the academy, Jackie, along with his close friend,
formed a group and
entered the
industry. No. Started the film industry, right? Form a group and started the film industry, right? Okay, continue. His first
major success was the appearance in Drunken Master in 1978, which helped him stand out in the action comedy genre. Since that day, he has performed.
He had no
appear.
Very good. Appear in more than 100 films. Some of them are blockbuster and how do we say this?
Blockbuster.
And
received many
prestigious awards. Very good. Huh? So appear in, huh? Remember, appear in, huh? Or started the film industry. Or the original name is Chan Kong Sang, Or the his English name is Checking Chen, right? And no for, no for, or we can say famous for, right? No for or famous for. Okay, the last one, the last part today. For each question, they write the correct answer. One, write one word for each gap. The National Film Festival. As a student, can you continue? Who?
A student who majored in cinematography. Cinematography, being able to attend the annual National Film Festival earlier this year was the best experience I've ever had.
Ever. Very good. I've ever had, right? Continue.
It was held 5 days from the 1st to the 5th of October.
Very good. Of October. The, continue.
The festival was for young filmmakers to show their films and receive feedback from award-winning filmmakers.
No. The festival was for young filmmakers to show their films and receive feedback for from award-winning filmmaker, famous film critics. This is very good. And this is a parallel phrases, right? Award-winning filmmakers and famous film critics, right? It also, can you continue?
It also recognized excellent films and directors. I was lucky to get a ticket to the festival from my professor. At the festival, I was happy.
No. I was
excited.
No. A same meaning with can, but this is an adjective. Was synonym. Synonym. With can, but this is an adjective.
Willing?
No, able. I was able to see many new films, right? Continue, as well as
listen to the reviews of them from film critics. There were also
very good. There were also
many opportunities to meet well-known filmmakers and guests. I managed to speak to my admired filmmakers in the Q&A session. Their sharing about the process of filmmaking was inspirational to me. I wish I could show my own film.
Show? Very good. I wish I could show my own film at this festival in the future. Right? That's good. That's very good. Okay, so we have just moved on the part of the reading today. You did so well. So we passed for the reading part one with the signal and notices here. and we have to choose the correct sentence which tells correctly what the notices and the signal meant, right? And for the part two, we choose the best courses for each person, right? For Bella, for David. And the tips for this part is you need to underline the keywords, right? And then you find out the keywords for each paragraph, right? And for the reading part three, we also need to read the question first, and then we find out the key information in the paragraph, in each paragraph, right? And so that make you do faster, right? And for the reading part four, this is really difficult to do, but you did very well. So we need to understand the sentences here from A to H first, carefully first before we read the test, right? And to put the right sentence in each gaps, right? You did very well. And for the Jackie Chan part, for the reading part five, we need to find out the suitable words for each blank. You did also very well. And for this one, you need to find out the key information. You need to find out the suitable words for each gap. But you did most of them well. So that's it for today. And do you have any other questions?
No.
Okay. So yeah, so you did very well again. You did very, very well. The tasks are quite difficult, but you did very well. Huh? Keep learning, keep practicing. You'll be very good and you will be super one day. Huh? So that's it for today and see you next time. Okay. Have a good night.
Okay. Goodbye. Good night.
Bye bye. See you later. Huh?